Hi guys, dito kami nag-stay. Paradise Island, Davao City. Yan po yung mga cottages. Diyan kami stay at sa kabila naman yung family ko, sister and sisters and sarili nyo lang ba? Yes. There's the foot wash. Foot wash dyan. And sa resort. I'll show you guys. Give you a little tour. A quick tour. Dito, fireworks and circus show every night. Meron silang mga exclusive restaurants for the renters. And meron silang mga day trip lang. Right this way. Show you circus or any type of show. Yeah. Yung boat trip coming sa island starts 5 p.m. until 4 p.m. Yun guys. Well maintained. This is Paradise Island. Yeah, dyan sila mag-show. Meron silang mga rent, magre-rent kayo ng mga rides. Meron din sila doon sa malayo. Kikita nyo, ayan. Kikita nyo yan. Pwede kayo dyan, mga bouncy-bouncy. It's very white sand, powdery white sand. Yan po yung dagat. Kaninang umaga, nag-swimming na kami. Oh my god, it's very windy. Scuba diving. Low tide na po siya. Oh. Kanina, pag mag-high tide siya, aabot doon sa may mga table doon yung tubig. Gusto ko dito kasi may atip siya. Oh. May atip. May atip siya. So. How's the water, Patricia? You should tell daddy that it's not windy now. So he could swim. Oh my god! Look at the water, guys! Look at that! I don't want to get wet. Oh my god. Look at that! How clear is the water? Patricia, your dress is getting wet. Yes. Sunshine. Yan po yung city doon guys. So makikita nyo. Makikita nyo yung big building dyan. Dyan po yung city. Masarap din dito food nila guys. Seafoods. Masarap din. Meron din silang live music lagi. Yan, may mga souvenir store. Swimwear. Food court. Where you order the food. Drinks, smoothies, yan yung reception area nila, restaurant nila guys. Dito yung mga kakain yung mga nagre-rent. Life fun. ganyan. May laging nurse naka-duty dito. Kasi nasa isla tayo. Diyan po yung boat. Maglo-load and loading. Passengers. DJ, stay here. Come on. Yeah, meron silang parang zoo dito, mga birds, ganyan. Birds of paradise. And this is the play area. Yeah, pa yung pambata, meron yung mga pambaby, yung mga the playground. Volleyball camp. Pwede kayong maglaro ng volleyball. This is very well maintained. Play area. I mean, island. Resort. What's the Brahmini kite? Dormitory type, so it's good for it's good for 20 person or 40 person. So you say, oh, look at the dog.
Thank you.